Okay, here it is. CD-ROM out. Hard drive is out. Okay, what we got here? We got a light there. And the green light is on here. No, let's try stirring up. It's running, but it's not doing anything. Let's see. There's nothing. It's green light. No error message, no nothing. See, here's the hard drive. Okay, I tried it. So, could it be the BIOS or CMOS or something? Thanks for your help.